probably just less of a blow to me, but it actually helps the older dog kind of, you know, live a little longer.
It's a little bit of a depressing analogy, though. We're doing okay.
You know, it's like, whatever. The older dog mentors the puppy and teaches them how to behave, which is what we do with shadow boxers. Then the puppy makes the older dogs feel more lively. But it's not just because it's not because we're on our way out. That was a very bad choice of words. Don't strike me down.
You can always compare everything in human life to a dog's life. Kind of.
Yeah.
Which is cool. If you like dogs.
That's true. Yeah. And Scott's allergic to dogs, so he's probably not happy with our stories. I'm sending this out to a good friend this year tonight.
You found that bit of faith that sets you free.